Lee County Sheriff's deputies arrested 15 people in an all-out blitz to take drug dealers off the streets of Bonita Springs. Deputies dubbed the operation Bonita Winter Blitz. Good evening, I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. Deputies tell us they nabbed street-level dealers peddling fentanyl, cocaine, and methamphetamine in our community. NBC2's Megan Bragg is live along Imperial Parkway and Sunray Drive, where detectives made one of the busts.
We got our hands on those booking sheets. These are all the people that were arrested today. 15 people arrested. 5 of them were arrested in this home. Neighbors tell me it was only a matter of time until they were arrested. They said they knew something was going on at this house. This is video from LCSO of some of those arrests made today. It's called Operation Bonita Winter Blitz. In these reports, it outlines how more than 15 people were selling cocaine, meth, marijuana, heroin, and prescription drugs. The Lee County investigator spent several months planning these raids using undercover deputies. In some of the reports we have read, deputies found 200 grams of meth. Some reports even say some of these guys were selling near churches. Neighbors we spoke with today say the 5 people arrested on Sunray Drive were selling for years.
We all know about it, and you know, it's just so glad it's cleared up, and you know when there's trouble.
Now, Lee County Sheriff's Office does tell us that this is still an ongoing investigation and more arrests are expected to be made. Reporting live in Bonita Springs, Megan Bragg, NBC2.